Sa nangangarap sa buhay po, ano pong mapapayo nyo? Mabis dyan. Ang business tycoon. Ang daman behind Alibaba Company. Sir Jack Ma, konti na naman dyan. Panayya po.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I want to show you our private meeting with business tycoon Jack Ma. Hi Sir Jack Ma, can you please leave any word of wisdom? Oh, Sir Jack Ma is so very, you know, he's too focusing on giving advices to my colleagues. Oh, can you hear that? Oh, that is Mr. Jack Ma. He's giving advice about how to grow your business in the future. And look, Sir JP is starting his own business and he needs advice of Mr. Jack Ma. Mr. Jack Ma, how about Mr. Jackie Chan? Are you friends? Hindi ah. You know, we're so happy to have you here in the house, Mr. Jack Ma. Do you enjoy the Philippines? You know, sa makikita natin, 'di ba, sa mga pictures niya, siya ay sobrang educated, naka-Amerikana siya usually suot, pero this time tingnan niyo naman, very simple. Napakasimpleng tao lang din pala ni Sir Jack Ma. So he used to wear sando and shorts kapag nasa bahay lang, and even slippers. So napakasimpleng tao rin pala. So ayan si Sir JP, masyado niyang kinakarili yung mga advices ni Sir Jack Ma. So Sir JP, how do you see yourself 10 years from now? Are you see yourself to own your own company in the future? Sir Jack Ma. Hey, Sir Jack Ma. Sir Jack Ma, are you enjoying the house? How's the accommodation? Nokma? Ah, Nokma. Ano yung manok? So, Sir Jack Ma, how do you feel, how's your visit here in the Philippines? Do you enjoy it? Tingin nyo naman po. Napakasimple lang ni Sir Jack Ma. Tingnan nyo, nakapaapa yan. Wala pang slippers. Oh. So talagang napakasimple, guys. So yan lang muna yung video natin. Ayaw pa magpa-interview ni Sir Jack Ma. Kasi alam nyo, pag mga busy tao, ganun talaga. So, bye guys. Sir Jack Ma, magbayad ka naman. Bye. Ayaw talaga niya.